What people have told us is so revolutionary about a whole brain child approach is that actually you can teach your child about how the brain works. So you have diagrams available to you and even a hand model of the brain where you can show your child that there are lower parts of the brain, the downstairs brain, and there are higher parts of the brain, just behind your forehead, that allow them to think clearly. When kids actually can see the brain in their hand, they begin to learn what it feels like to use the upstairs brain when it's reasonable, when it's thinking, when it's being flexible, and when the other parts of the brain, the lower parts of the brain, are taking over. So when a child can see this, they can see when they're flipping their lid, and they can say, I need to take a time out because I'm about to flip my lid, and you can teach them how to bring their upstairs brain back in line, use it more, and actually connect with themselves and with others in a more rewarding kind of way.